Although the most accurate way of assessing cows is in the race, it's time-consuming and not practical for large numbers. Once you're confident and calibrated using the hands-on method, cows can be scored in the paddock.
So here we are today in the paddock with a herd of cows, and we're using the Body Condition Score Made Easy booklet from DairyNZ as our reference point for when we're condition scoring in the paddock. It's important when you're scoring a herd of cows to move quietly through the herd, to be looking at the right-hand side of the animals so we negate the effect of the rumen, and also to take a random sample of animals. So you're stopping at random intervals through the herd, scoring 8 or 10 cows and getting a minimum of 70 cows per herd, so we get the range of fat and thin cows, old and young, that are dispersed throughout the herd. We've scored at least 70 cows in this herd, and now we can calculate the herd averages and what our minimum targets are. At calving, we should be looking at least a condition score 5, and our target is no more than 15% below condition score 5 and no more than 15% above condition score 5.5.
Condition scoring is an important tool to get the best production and reproduction on your farm. It's also a valuable tool for budgeting feed for your cows and looking after their welfare, important both for the sake of the cows and for dairy farming's reputation in New Zealand. If any animal's condition falls below a 3, you must take immediate action. Once mastered, body condition scoring is a simple and reliable system that with practice will quickly become second nature to you. Remember, it's important to keep your eye in, using the field guide, and every now and then recalibrate with some hands-on scoring in the race. For more information, contact DairyNZ.